All right. And it is time for our Forewarn Storm team to give us a little weather lesson this morning.
Yes, very excited. We had two experiments last week, and this morning we want to talk about pressure changes. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Forewarn Weather Lab, and we are doing a fun experiment. One doesn't take too many ingredients. Damien, what do we need today?
For this one, you just need a container that you can pour some water in, a vase or a glass or something like that, so that way you can also put some water. You'll need some tea candles, which we have right here, some fun food coloring. We're gonna show you why here in a second, and then some matches here for the tea candles.
Okay, so first you want to fill up, and this could be a plate, it doesn't have to be a bowl. And you take the food coloring and you can put it at the base of the candle. Food coloring you don't even have to use for this experiment, it just makes things
it's
fun.
It's going to jazz it up, right?
Yeah, definitely jazz it up. So a few little drops on there, swirl it around the bottom. Okay.
This one, okay, two.
It's just going to dye the whole thing, isn't it?
I think so.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Good attempt.
And wham.
Yeah, we're just going to dye it. Okay, now we are going to light it. So you need to have your parents around for this.
Yes.
Safety first. Make sure you light the candles.
And we do have a fire extinguisher in case if, I think we'll be all right.
I almost burned myself right there. Hey, yo.
There we go.
Okay, one more. I didn't quite get my other one.
Science.
Science. So today we are really focusing on air pressure. And you are going to see a demonstration of this, which is very exciting. Okay, so here we go.
Get them towards the middle.
I'll try to get them towards the middle.
All right, put that in there just like that.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Yeah, I think we got it. I just set it down and...
Set it down. All right, Damien, so what's happening here?
So what's happening here is that the fire, the flame inside of these containers is creating a little bit of a vacuum. And as this vacuum gets stronger, it's actually going to end up pulling more water out of the container into these vases right here. So we're going to see that start to happen.
The flame eats the oxygen. And so that gives low pressure here. And then the outside wants to have the inside equalize. And you're starting to see it move right now, at least on mine. The flame's trying to go out. And if you watch closely, the water line is starting to lift inside of the vase. And the sides are going down. And that's because the pressure is trying to equalize.
Wow. Yeah, mine's going up pretty quick.
Yep. So there you have it. And you can try it with the kids, experiment with different types of materials, sizes of vases or glasses, and see a more dramatic result with even bigger candles. So go out there and have fun with science. Back to you guys.